The basement.
The basement. The basement.
Welcome back, everybody. I'm Sam.
And I'm Robot.
And we're going to the fairy fountain.
Freaking blue chew jelly.
Blue chew.
Ah.
Blue chew.
Blue chew jelly. Just blow up. Blow up. Did I get you?
Yeah, you got yourself some blue chew jelly.
Yeah, that stuff's rare or something. That's what they tell me. The shopkeeper.
I don't know where the nearest fairy phone is, so you're on your own.
Probably the easiest way to do that is to just get on the Red Lion first.
He went to actually get the real hero.
Ah, he left me behind.
I was like,
I'm just wondering how I didn't see him there, you know? 2 feet away.
Ballad of Gales, is that what you're searching for?
Yeah.
Doo-doo-doo!
I'm impressed I still remember these things.
It's only been a few days.
I think Mother and Child Island is where I want to go.
Hmm. You say so, buddy. You're the expert, not me.
Yeah, we missed the footage of the creepy Queen of the Fairies.
Yes, yes, we did.
Yeah. She's into little boys that are, like, I'm just her type, she told me. Okay.
Alright.
No, yep. That's water. Yep.
You got some water.
Cut me some water.
And poured out the water. Made all that right. Ground nice and...
Let's get this fairy. Hi-ya!
Ah, you caught that one. Crying in your bottle.
Oh, I like how it has to explain it every time.
Yeah, well...
It's like, I got it the first time.
Yeah, but most people don't. Like, huh? What does that do? I've never played... You know what? That brings about the other question of who's playing this game that's never played a Zelda game before? I mean, I guess there was new people, but...
Yeah. Huh.
What?
Can't remember. Just gonna get on my boat and leave.
Can't remember! Just don't understand, man.
I don't even know where I'm at right now. Mother Child Island.
Well, it's in the mountains.
Mountains of Madness. Oh yeah, might as well do this while I'm here.
What, spin around?
Yep. No, get my Triforks.
Triforks?
Triumph Forks. Of the Triumph Forks. Never mind, this is Windfall. I was thinking of the other one. North? Buttons.
Yeah, I don't know.
Don't eat the fairy. Gotcha. Stop! Wrong.
Totally wrong?
Yep, totally wrong. I just remembered what I need to do. Now is the time to swing through the waterfall.
Try number three, boys and girls. Try number three.
Oh, wait, not Dragon Roost.
You gotta get the Ayatollah of Rock and Rolla.
God, my hands are dry. Alright. I don't know if you've been with us this whole time, but We've tried to swing into this waterfall about 15 times now.
Yeah. Yeah, it's been disgusting. I remember swinging into this waterfall.
Yeah.
And I'm sure if you have been,
you're... Oh, I hate you. Every time I come here and try to get on that boat, he just drives away when I get on land.
They're probably leaving 7,000 comments. I'm just like, you don't do that yet, you idiots. We can't. Or there's music. You can hear the music. How can you not tell? Well, you know, we don't have sound.
Yeah, we don't have it set up
kind
for...
of, but I could turn the sound on, but then
you get an echo.
The capture
right
causes an echo, and
we don't feel like getting ear things.
It's just one of those, like, look,
we'll set it up eventually.
This isn't a high production studio at this moment. Tell you what, you guys keep subscribing.
Hey, look.
And we can make it a high production studio.
Mm-hmm.
But
now music's coming out of there. See the notes?
I see the notes.
I freaking missed. Maybe I never even needed to go all the way down here, you know? Yep.
Oh, that is funny. Whee! You're just automatically swinging.
Just
that makes
swinging.
You even better.
Yep. Mm-hmm. Awesome.
Welcome to Firefly Caves. You think he's playing Bibbidi Bobbidi Boo?
Yep. Or up, up, down, right, left, right.
That is correct.
I am a maestro. Maestro Stumpy. Wait, what?
Up, up, down, left, right, left?
Up, up, down, right, left, right, I thought.
Sure.
Hey!
I just don't know my directions, that's all.
It's not important.
Doobity doop, doobity doop, boobity boobity boo.
Gotta be careful for that.
It goes something like this.
Something. He already knows this song, apparently.
He's just probably playing it. We can't hear. Oh, look, it's the little fiddler boy.
Huh?
He's from Kakariko Village.
Mmm.
Oh, direct away. You teach him how to play the music.
Now he's going to possess that tree thing and it'll never be able to escape the temple till it's dead. That's what it means to be a sage, right?
Yeah. However, okay, sure. Yep.
And to ease the regrets of my ancestors.
Okay, got it.
His ancestors have regrets.
There's a problem, though, because if he doesn't show up to play his little song for the Deku Tree doesn't sprout any more little seedlings. And no trees grow, and the planet dies, so...
That's true.
I mean, maybe not right away, but it's going to be a slow, painful death. Now
we go there. We got this.
I mean, at least we figured something out.
Yeah, and it didn't take the entire episode.
Yeah, that's pretty astonishing for us.
What are we doing?
You know what even makes it worse is the fact that both of us have played through this game before.
What are we doing? I forget. You know, the thing with the stuff.
I'm the little thing that does stuff. Quote of the fucking decade, century, millennia.
The thing that does stuff.
I'm the little thing that does stuff.
Blah, 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 blah.
Blah, blah, blah.
sometime. Almost to the next temple.
9 o'clock?
Just gotta do some coasting on the ocean.
Yep, just maybe sailing along.
Do a few jumps here and there.
Doing some jumpies?
Yeah. Maybe trigger some barrels to go through.
Do some mad tricks?
I wanted to, but normally when I was playing this game, it would pop the barrels like right outside the island I wanted to get to.
Yep.
As I was getting to it.
And then you do the barrels instead.
Yep.
Forget what you're doing.
Mm-hmm.
Get sidetracked.
Damn fish.
Spend the next 8.5 hours doing random shit.
And be like, oh yeah, I was doing this thing. Oops.
Alright. Yeah. Okay.
He has a duty. That is a walk. I think he's also making like a slight jingling noise when he walks too. It's like
maybe. I don't remember.
It's me. What is that I need? Up. Oh yeah. Open the damn temple.
You're playing the song, man. You're playing the song. On the weird leaf cello.
It's berries.
And once again, you ruin our archaeological find for somebody else.
Oops.
Fuck this artistic bullshit. I want gold.
This shit out of here. We're gonna just fall.
Just run in the hole.
Yep.
I mean, we don't know what's at the bottom of it, but just run right in there.
Oh, but I don't have to pick you up, too. Yeah, I do. Get out of here.
He floats.
He does. Does he float when I carry him? We'll find out. Is that a spring?
Yes? Question mark. Looks like that's probably what you want to do, but I don't know.
Come on. Oh my god.
You pumped that spring into submission.
I was doing that, I guess.
Fully compressed.
Bye.
Did you just launch him?
Yeah. Well, I threw him. I was trying to pick him up on here, but that didn't work. He's probably gonna push me down, but, you know, whatever. Oh, that guy again. And the Wizrow.
Wizrow and Stealthos both.
Stop. Stop.
Enough. Bad. Bad Wizrow. He was doing his super attack.
That's obviously the time to jump in. Be hero.
Oh, good god. I just got something in my eye, I don't know.
Sucks. Yeah, I'm figuring puzzles here.
robot puzzle master.
Every once in a while, I can get two cells working and...
Hey, it's more your buddies.
I'm gonna get up here. Leave me alone.
They're just totally dominating your buddy there. Okay.
Stay there. Stay there.
Nope.
Magic. Did a way better job that time.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe. No, that's closed.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Systems. Oh.
Closes the gate behind you. I'll plant some seeds.
That's true.
I mean, you might as well. It's not like it's costing you anything. I mean, time.
Doing this command melody over. I wonder how many times we did it.
Too many.
Think it's gonna be in the map this time?
I think it's just going to open the door.
Oh. Dude. You win the prize. Don't know what it is, but you win it.
It's like playing drink a beer.
That's a good game.
What do you win? Another beer!
Yay! I don't feel like figuring out that puzzle right now.
Well, I tell you what, I think that we're probably long right now, because I think we were long a little while ago. So when we come back, we'll continue the temple.
Sounds good.
All right, so leave some comments about how horrible we are at this game and about that uncomfortable silence, what may have been going through our minds. And swing on back for the rest of the series. Thanks for watching, guys.